Hey, it seems that we're ready to go into this place.
Dawn?
I guess that's why I'm at the mouth of this cave. So I don't think I would have just left it. Oh, God.
Dawn?
And Dawn.
Yes? Of course, yeah.
I gotta see what we're capable of.
Of course, yeah.
Gotta make sure there's nothing there. I've been here, so I probably killed some stuff already. I don't hear anything. That other person. You went all the way around. What's wrong with you? We're gonna go back just to. No, don't kill him, please. See it. What are you doing? Alright. It was right there. There it is. No, please don't walk all the way around there. Somebody's got to have 100 carry capacity, because I'm taking this thing. I want to get two of them. Take them back to Baragos. I think, it's definitely Baragos. I need 100 pounds. I'm not going to pick it up yet, but I'm going to make sure that I can do this way. He doesn't need any extra weight. Somebody else carry it. I don't care who it is. If he doesn't wear armor, he can do it. And if this guy doesn't wear armor, he can also do it.
Where to now?
But we're good, and I think I should save.
Of course, yeah.
That thing. Fine, whatever. Actually, I want this formation. I'm gonna kill two of those, and I'm gonna go back to Baragos. I want to be able to buy at least two of these. Eventually, I don't have enough money to do it now. Oh, wow. like how the footsteps aren't happening. Okay, we're good.
Helm,
this guy.
Give me strength.
Not that weak. I was kind of thinking that maybe we get our ass kicked. Now his armor is terrible, so I've just got to get back to town. His hat doesn't look right. Can he pick
as
this
you
up
will
without attracting danger?
What now, I
okay
wonder?
Okay, he is very over encumbered. So I've still got to do something else. He's over encumbered, okay. So get rid of that. Can I give it to her? No. Zan can't carry it. He can't carry it. Well, maybe he can. Okay.
Of course. Yeah.
Okay. We're moving out. We had to go down here. So yeah, he can move normal speed. And
where to now?
This guy here.
I care not.
You can't carry much, kid. You know, you're uncovered already. 70 pounds. You could carry this armor. Barely.
Yes.
Now this guy.
Don't
pick that up. Don't.
We're on if you want.
Yes, of course.
Get
darling
out of the way.
Of course.
So
of course.
The money.
Where to now?
Now we've got to get back to town without getting hurt.
Don't.
I think it would be wise for you to improve your conduct while in this party.
You could be somewhat more creative in your insults.
Straight down. I want to go here. I don't care what's behind us. Directly south as possible to Baragos. The only way that he's going to be able to make good armor is if I bring him these things. I'm going to need like maybe three of them. If I get two of them now, and he'll have two later, and I'll just bring him another one sometime. I think it takes him a few days, or a week, or a month. Where the hell am I even at? Well, I don't want to go here. Right there is where I want to go. Okay. I thought we were still up at the top of the map, but we're fine. What are you doing? They're coming from everywhere. Oh, there's one. There's all three of them. Okay, well, you're close enough. Let's go in there.
Done?
I'm done.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
All right. I've got to talk to them.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Yes. I have two of them. Come on.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Maybe he has one right now. He's making one. So I'll just put these here. That way I'll never have to come back and get them again. They'll just be sitting on the floor. I don't think the game will use them.
What now, I wonder?
Over here,
a
though.
Simple task.
And I'll remember that they're here. So anyway, I'm going back to the place and... What are you people doing? Come on, leave. Please? I don't want to leave.
Well, of course.
Yeah. I'm going to go back to the cave and finish it. Since I found out that my party is kind of decent. Well, we have all these good weapons and ammo. I was looking at it, and we're all using really good ammo. And fuck yeah, it's time to sleep.
I grow weary.
I'm gonna try to go this direction. I slept and didn't really do anything else except change this. And I told them to go up here to the cave. We didn't find anything, so now we can go in here and rest it. So gather your fuck. Went the other way, of course.
Of course, yeah.
Can't even find that. Come on. Let's see, I was gonna look at this. Looks like I've been down here, down there. Over here, I think there's some other explored stuff there. And then, I wanna go up. Let's see. No, I don't wanna do that. I'll go back. Can I go that way? Holy shit, I found a whole bunch of area. Just suddenly. I don't want to hear anything. I don't see any little noodles sticking out of the ground. Oh, hit that thing. Kill it. Let him die. No, he's better than that. I'm better than that. Oh, he didn't make it. I was close. We killed it. I told him to heal, but he didn't that time. I gotta do that again.
Of course.
And the Inkeg attacked us. Of course. And he got hurt pretty bad. Three of them attacked.
For the glory of hell!
The rest of you should be careful.
Yeah,
lest you end up like our unfortunate friend.
We're going to load again because that's bullshit. I didn't encounter any Inkegs the first time. that I went from the bottom of the map to the hole.
Well, of course. Yeah. Onward.
Can you fight these two? Just
I am in need of aid.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Well, of course. Yeah.
For kill things. Please.
Another victim in our hopeless crusade.
We can't go there. I made it like to just walk straight up the first time. Okay, let's sleep. Because I didn't do that before I saved. Or I did that before I saved. Nothing attacked me. I walked straight up there. Didn't get attacked. And I walked around quite a ways until I didn't get attacked.
Simple task.
Let's kill the one thing. We could do that.
Yes.
Poor Sidon. Taking a dirt nap so soon.
Bit more hurt than.
This has been a disaster ever since I didn't save. Whenever you don't save, this happens. So that's why you should save often. And I actually had saved when I got here, but I didn't save when I got to the other place. That would have been. That would have saved a lot of time just to get. Yeah, so we gotta save now that we've actually slept successfully. And okay, 2000 or 210 is my new save game.
A simple task.
Maybe it's just because at night those things come out. Because when I slept, it came up here before it was daytime. Well, we're gonna get in there first, and then I'll say. That's the hard part, getting everybody to walk straight in there.
A simple task.
Walking around each other. Good enough. Save. Okay, this is how it explored last time. Okay, we got to like over here. I think we got to there. The thing was over here somewhere. Save again. Of course, I had to fucking redo the damn.
Onward.
Oh, we're gonna find another one. Okay. Yeah, just. They're attacking it, but they can see it.
We can only be content with our companion.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Made me unhappy. Killed Zan. He doesn't die, because if he dies, then we're fucked.
Don't.
Yeah. Fight him. He doesn't have his armor on. So, Zan.
We're all doomed.
Okay. We lived. Okay, this guy doesn't have
armor. Now I wonder.
I'm still carrying. I'm not carrying the ankh anymore. Okay.
care not.
You had his armor, I thought. Who had the armor? You didn't have armor, you did. Okay. We're gonna get our asses kicked if I don't put that armor back on. Zan, you had it. I can't believe that. Alright, we're alive again. We're not gonna get killed. Okay, you're running low on those. I've got to look at how many of these we got. You go right ahead. About time I did this anyway. I've got those acid arrows. Got arrows plus one. Seven. He's just as good as she is with the stuff. Okay, it's time to get back to the real world, and I'm not gonna fuck with these hand kegs anymore. Shells. He doesn't have any of those left.
My honor is my life.
Where to now?
Life.
Yes.
Everybody still
yep.
got good
Record.
Ammunition, and it's save time.